themselves on their home field.
The cross score makes up 15% of the total score. We'll show you how they ranked as each team performs. Here are the University of South Carolina Gamecocks.
360s up. Heel stretches. Whoa, that's a very tough part. There's a double full twist dismount. Liberties. Very strong, something they can do. Now look at that little toss over. Up to the shoulders. Now watch. Come right up to the stretch from here.
Oh, yeah.
Boom. Oh. Once again, one stunt making it, but the problem is it ruins the entire physical effect. Here's some bird fronts.
Direction of Tony Maxim Carl. They finished in seventh place last year, hoping to better that mark. Their crowd score from their university, 13.3.
And Tony Maxim Carl has done a fabulous job at South Carolina. I know Mike McGee and the athletic director, Laurie Massa, the associate athletic director, are thrilled with the transformation she's made with his squad and his program. Really being a great crowd squad and also being strong technically, as you're seeing here.
And it's tough to cheer when your team doesn't get a win all season long.
Coach Holtz hoping to bring it back. Now they set up to do their baskets. They have layouts coming here. Down. Here's their ending pyramid. Watch this. All the way up from the ground. Boom. Ah, that's what you like. A nice, strong ending by South Carolina.
It's tough to do, but they've